Lorenz gets the call up the middle, darts around, back to his left, back to his right, touchdown! Demard Lorenz! The pocket, he's gonna throw the underneath crossing route, caught by Egan on the juggle, leaps to make a man miss, and he's got the first down! What an individual effort by Ed Egan! Moore is hit from 52, and with that, he becomes the leading scorer in the history of Northwestern State University football. The middle, good hole over that side, he cuts to the outside, back to the middle, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown!